Just a question about auto enrollment.
Yes.
And at what point will the government decide to cut state pensions because of the success of auto enrollment?
Yeah.
There are different ways the government could cut the state pension. I don't think they'll just cut the rate overnight. I mean, electorally, you know, I often say if you stand outside a polling station and look at who walks in, most of the people who walk in still have either white hair or no hair. So electorally, for the government to actually cut pensions directly would be incredibly difficult. But what they can do is two things. One is they can raise the pension age, which they have been and will probably continue to do so that makes it more affordable if they are worried about that. The other is they can change indexation, so the amount it goes up by every year. The triple lock is very, very generous at the moment. They could ease back on that, a double lock, single lock, whatever it is. So those would be the ways I would think future governments might rein in the cost of state pensions if they wanted to. But to be honest, it's going to be so long before these auto-enrollment pots build up into meaningful pots for most people. I mean, I think we're talking decades, to be honest.